Spirits again, shall we? Better go check that out, buddy. How does he immediately know I'm in here? Wait, it's getting too close to him? Am I being impatient? In here. Nope, wasn't me. Nobody's here. I wasn't supposed to interact with this, sort of stood out. Okay. Now what? I'm just making a ton of noise for no reason. Damn it. Guess I'm supposed to go back. Making noise so I can get past them. Aww. I dropped my lighter. And I'm probably also dead. I'll get that to knock this down first. Gotta stay on the carpet as well. I wasn't sure if it would make any difference during all the noisy times, but I think I was still moving out when the noises ended, so. Can I grab a shoe? I'm waiting for that to go off again. Go. Okay, I went. Now what do I do? Knock this over. Can't do anything from over here. Ready for noise? Not you again. Why do you have to be everywhere? I don't think he can see, so I can turn my light on. And now my vibration is going nuts because, I don't know, drama, I guess. He's got the little hat on that's way too small for his head. Doesn't fall off though. Get out of here without knocking the blocks down. Now the vibration stopped. Alright, it's time for distraction. Go, little buddy. That'll cover me from the noise I'm gonna be making over here. There's another candle down there, too. Well, that's the problem for later, I think. Thing. Throw it. Good. How is that a good idea? I don't want to just do it this thing either. Get it out of the room, aren't I? Aww. Yeah, I guess I'm supposed to take the crank out there somewhere. But I don't know where. Let's try this. Might as well get it started. Here. Well, you know what? I'm probably supposed to carry it this way at least, so let's start doing this. Thing. Go, go, go. Coming. That over here so I can get to the crank with the door handle running. Alright. Maybe I can get it past that steam if I build up speed on this thing? Or maybe I can park it right on top. That was a dick move, game. That was a dick move. We're providing a little bit of comedy in the middle of all this abject horror. Okay, I gotta hold on to it this time, not let go. This game is trying to kill me. Okay. That was so funny though. These things don't seem to actually be the checkpoint, but I think they still serve as save games. Yeah, nobody's here, you can give up now. Had a chance on that one. We just immediately run, I guess. Why are you so fast with such little legs? With those arms. Damn it. Just dodge your arms until it gives up. Doesn't have access anymore. I don't think I can get through that thing. Or do I? Oh, do I do this? No, I guess not. Well, maybe I do. I just didn't do it right. Chopped his arms off. Oh, gross. I'm moving. Bit. Did I just make things worse by making his arms into a separate entity? The lair. Oh, this looks friendly. Meat hooks. Ah. Gross. How's that? Demon chef? I could probably let go of this now. Okay, what horrible thing am I gonna have to eat next? To survive. This rat. Oh no. Oh. Well, I'm not stuck in the trap anymore. Wait, I have an idea. There we go. Nice and bloody. Oh, that's knife sharpening. Sound like a good sign for me. The big ass fish, holy crap. Look at you, huh? Having trouble breathing, buddy? It's not how you use a knife, by the way. Nobody here. Hello. Now you gotta cut that steak out of your diet, pal. Also a really strange place to keep a ladle, by the way. Can I mess with this? I meant to open it farther, but okay. Run! Run! Doing up here, other than staying away from that guy. Right now I'm concentrating on not falling off, but maybe there'll be something over here that's use or interest. Climb up this. Not a good place to keep your fish if you don't want it to rot. Okay. Oh, candle. I don't know why I care about lighting these candles, but I do. Feels like a thing I'm supposed to do, although I don't entirely understand why. Sure, the game saves when I do it, but it's not like it's the actual checkpoint or anything. Another one of the same guys? Oh, the key. He's gonna wake up now. Nope. Oh my god, that face. Yeah, I'm down here. What are you gonna do about it? Question is, why do I want this key? I mean, obviously I'm gonna have to use it on something, but what and where? Back here, maybe? Okay, I'm here again. Okay. I don't think there's anything over here, and I'm not going to be able to get back up there with the key, I don't think. There you go, buddy. You're okay now? Give me a hug. God, these are horrible. Giant man baby. Where did I leave it? Taking this key. Well, maybe there's a door over here. Yeah, here it is. Let's leave this one here. This has been quite a thing so far. Let's see what's coming up next.